is the future of applied improvisation? Is it a bunch of activities that break the ice and generate fun at meetings? Or is it a legitimate new profession with things to say about presence, adaptability, co-creation? I'm Paul Z. Jackson, and I'm leading a panel, including Ed Reggie, on the future of applied improvisation and the part that AIN wants to play in that field. Looking forward to seeing you there.